sorry, babe. I'm an ambitious girl. You're just small time.
Liberty City is in shock today as the police and emergency services deal with the aftermath of a devastating attack on a police convoy this morning. As yet, no details have been released about the prisoners being transferred in the convoy, and no group has claimed responsibility. The convoy left police headquarters early this morning for a routine transfer of felons to Liberty Penitentiary. The attack took place on the Callahan Bridge, leaving few witnesses and the bridge itself severely damaged. Some of the convicts are thought to have perished in the explosion that followed the initial attack. Revelations as to the professionalism of the attack struck police hours afterward, when identification of the missing felons were further hampered by an attack by computer hackers on police headquarters databases. With the Porter Tunnel project falling behind schedule, this disaster leaves Portland isolated from the rest of the city.
Come on! Señor Dickhead! It's no problem to kill you. You're gonna be sorry. Aye, aye, get lost.
Place on the edge of the red light district where we can lay low. But my hands are all messed up, so you better drive, brother.
This is Hit Radio, Love Media Station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 satellites, 10 senators.
Thank you!
Hit Radio.
Listening to Head Radio, the rock of Liberty City for 60 years. I'm DJ Michael Hunt taking you through another set of non-stop rock and pop. It's Head Radio.
Right here. Let's get off the street and find a change of clothes. I know this guy. He's connected. His name is Luigi. Me and him go back, so I can probably get you some work. Come on, let's head over there. Wait here, man, while I go in and talk to Luigi.
Hey,
This is Michael Hunt on Head Radio, owned by Love Media, making sure radio in every town in America sounds exactly the same.
You like a kitten? Have one delivered. Just log on to PetsOvernight.com and we'll send you a cute kitten overnight. PetsOvernight.com. Walks directly to your door.
More taller, less annoying, a better variety of weird noises between songs. Your parents warned you. More commercials, fewer songs, bigger contests, more winners, fewer positioning statements. This is the one and only Head Radio. Head Radio.
Keep rising to the top. And we gon' get Luigi said to give you this, so here, take it.
There's a new high on the street. Goes by the name of Spank. Some wise guy's been introducing this trash to my girls down Portland. Go and introduce a bat to his face. Then take his car, respray it, station for this insult.
Still here.
combo. What am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?
Check your data base.
Go around the back of the shop.
I left you 9 yards. license too.
Policeman's ball is being held at the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge, and they'll be looking for some old school action. Now, I got girls all over town walking the street. Get them to the ball. They'll make a bundle. Get as many of them as you can before the cops drink away their green.
Learn to drive!
Freaking maniac! I'm not
what are you doing? Give him first!